Sadly, we have seen the pace of COVID deaths accelerate over the past 3 months. Our state reported another 91 deaths today because of the virus. That brings our total over 3,300. There are 1,500 people in the hospital with the virus or virus symptoms right now. And that's actually the lowest it's been in a month, but four times what we saw just on an average day during the summer.